team sleep, the superheated molten rock in the lake churns and boils, spilling over the rim. When Nyiragongo last erupted in 2002, nearly 400,000 people in the nearby town had to be evacuated. Because when Nyiragongo erupts, there's no way to outrun the lava. Nyiragongo's lava can flow at over 60 miles an hour, faster than any other lava in the world. Next morning, and the lake is calmer.
Jack!
Dario sees another scientist reach the bottom of the crater. It looks like he's going for the ultimate prize, a sample of lava straight from the lake itself.
It is dangerous, in my opinion. It is a little crazy. I mean, I won't do that.
The special suit he wears will deflect some of the incredible heat at the lake's edge, but it'll do nothing to protect him if he comes into direct contact with the lava.
Very, very close. Okay, it's just there. Really few centimeters. It's just on the rim. Oh my God. Come back. It's too long. Come back.
Lava begins to bubble over the rim of the lake.
C'est pas la peine de rester là pour si longtemps. Ça fait déjà 5 minutes. C'est très dangereux.
Dario believes the scientist is taking too big a risk. I kind of agree. The lake is becoming more active. Lava surges over the edge.
The lava lake is now overflowing in three different areas. Very strong, exactly where it was 5 minutes ago.
Later that day, some perhaps more sensible scientists collect samples from the crater floor.